Close to you in our pain.
Hold on.